welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a Goodwill haul. You guys on Instagram voted for either a vlog or a Goodwill haul, and the Goodwill haul won. Yeah, I'm going to New Jersey at the end of the month, and it's also getting really hot here in Florida, so I was looking for both cold, like winter weather, because supposedly it's gonna be pretty cold there. And then also stuff to wear, you know, for summer. Now that we're in, you know, like our summer season here in Florida, so it only gets hotter from here. This is $100 worth of stuff, so this is gonna be a long video. Make sure you have a drink and a snack, and let's get on with it. Okay, so the first thing I got is for New Jersey. It's a BCBG sweater. Has two little zippers, and at the top, it is 3/4 sleeve, or like a shorter sleeve. And the material, I know it can't be washed, so that's a little annoying. Clean, it's 90% wool and 10% cashmere, so I don't know, maybe I'll like hand wash it. Another gray item for New Jersey. I got this, it's a Banana Republic sweatshirt, and I thought it was really cute. You could tell this wasn't worn a lot, but it has like a little bubble sleeve at the bottom. And all of the tops are $3.99 and or $4.19. They like did some, had a price increase at my stores. So they're either $3.99 or $4.19, and the dresses are either $6.99 or $7 something. And all of the blue tags were 50% off. The next thing I got is this, it's a Windsor romper, and it's really sheer. I'm not really sure if it's like pajamas, but I thought it would be cute like as a bathing suit cover up with like a black bikini, and I thought it was cute. And this was $4.19. The next thing I got for New Jersey is this Michael Kors shirt. It's just a long sleeve and then a wrap top. And I got it in a small, it was $4.19. The next thing is this Free People dress. I love Free People. I don't care how old the item is. If I ever find Free People in my size, and even I've even bought like bigger things just because I love that brand so much. This was a medium, so my size, but yeah, I don't care how old it is, I'm gonna buy it. And this was $6.99, has a little drawstring. The next thing is this top from H&M, and this was 50% off, so it was $4.19, 50% off. Then I got this, it's a Free People dress, and it's just another Free People dress. It has like the handkerchief hem, and this was $6.99. Then the next thing, this was too small. So I got it because it's Mud Pie, and I thought I could find like a matching thing for Lily, but it definitely does not fit. It's a small, and it really is small in the in the hip area, but it still had the tags on it. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it or if I'm gonna sell it on Poshmark, but we'll see. The next thing is this romper from Francesca's. It was $7.49. I thought this was really cute. It's made really well. And then I got these black jeans from Target. They're the Universal Thread brand, and they were $6.99. I thought that was a lot for Target jeans there, but they looked like they fit me really well, and I don't know. And then I got this Wild Fox t-shirt in a size medium. It was $4.19. This looked like it was never worn to me, so, and I love the brand Wild Fox. You rarely find that at the Goodwill. And I got this loft. It's an off the shoulder flowy top. I thought this would be cute with like jean shorts or even like skinny jeans. I got this BCBG. It's just a beaded sweater halter. And it was $3.59. Also is BCBG. This is more of a formal strapless kind of thing. I thought it was pretty, and it was $7.49. I got this. It's Arc and Co. I think this is a I think that's an Amazon brand. I'm not really sure, but it was $7.49 and 50% off. Just an orange little strapless dress. This is also 50% off, but it didn't have a tag on it, so they just gave me whatever that was, I guess. So it's BCBG. It's just a black halter dress. Has pockets. And it's just rompers are really hard for me because I'm long waisted, so they don't look the best on me. So I have to get them a little bit bigger. So this was 50% off as well. It was $7.50. And it's from the brand Bailey Blue. Also got a Abercrombie and Fitch romper. I thought it was cute that it had little lace trim. And this was $4.19. Next thing is a J. Crew. It's just a strapless dress. I thought this would be cute for Easter. Just like that, and then it kind of flares out. And this was $4.19. When I seen that, I was like, I have to get it, even if, you know, for $4.19, you can't really beat that. And I got this, it's a Lucky Brand just a basic tank top kind of thing with embroidery on the top. And then here you see items that don't fit me really well. The first thing is this. It's a pair of 7 for All Mankind jeans, and they're just floral-y. I thought these were perfect for spring, and they are my size, but they're just way too tight in my butt. It's like flat like a pancake in them. And then the next thing, it's really tight on me. It's this Ralph Lauren dress. Thank you so much for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.